Here we go now.
Gentlemen, we're in Anaheim, California at the NAMM preview day with a very special guy. He is from Cremona, Italy. He's making the highest quality violins and cellos too.
Thank you.
I'm here with Stefano Trabucchi.
Perfect. Right. Perfect. You're right.
Yeah. Welcome to California.
Thank you so much.
NAMM show, Stefano.
Thank you so much. It's the first time for me. And very excited for this exhibition, and I hope that many people come and see my violins.
And that's beautiful.
Thank you.
Well, you come from a village that is famous for the Stradivarius,
yes,
you know?
Yes.
And so I'm sure that you are following some of the same techniques, and everybody knows that the finish of the Stradivarius is what makes it so special, and the wood, right?
Yes, yes. In Cremona, there is a very long tradition about violins, and I try to do the best for follow this old tradition and follow the great maker Stradivari.
Yeah, that's beautiful. Well, how long does it take to create one of these instruments?
It's around 1 month. Mm-hmm. 1 month in white and plus varnish. Mm-hmm. Yes, and it's a long process.
And the wood comes from what kind of a tree?
For the top, it's come from Italy, from the north of Italy, in the Alps. Uh-huh. The top is an Italian spruce. And for the back, it's come from East Europe, from Bosnia, Slovakia, Romania, it's Carpathian mountains.
Wow,
special,
that's really,
special maple. Yeah.
Really beautiful.
Thank you so much.
Well, I'm sure it sounds fantastic. And so you have one of your artists that's going to play it at the breakfast session on Sunday?
Yes, on the Sunday morning.
And what's the name of the musician?
Dina Asvarian, and play next Sunday in my breakfast session.
Yeah? Okay, well, we'll tell everybody. And do you have a website that we can tell
Yes,
everybody?
Of course, www.trabucchi.com. And also in Instagram, I am Cremona Violins.
All right.
Yeah.
Thanks a lot, Stefano.
Thank you.
All right.
To you.
Grazie,
you.
And best of luck. And
thank you so much.
Maybe, are you going to be in Frankfurt?
Yes.
Okay, so we'll see you there too.
Okay, and I wait you.
and maybe someday in Cremona. You know?
I hope to. All Welcome right. in Cremona in Italy.
Grazie. All
there
right.
You.
Thank
Grazie.
You.
Ciao.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're here at the NAMM Media Preview Day in Anaheim, California with two very special guitar people, Tanya and Ulrich, and they have some of the most beautiful guitars that have been presented at the Holy Grail Guitar Show in Berlin, right?
That's
Is that
true.
Right?
Yeah. That's yeah. true, yeah.
And where are you based in?
I'm based Ulrich? In Germany, uh-huh. close Which? To Munich. Ah. My city is Neu-Ulm.
Neu-Ulm,
which,
yeah.
which is 100 kilometers to Munich.
I know very well.
Oh,
yeah. yeah,
yeah. It's a nice city.
Yeah, I was there, and sometimes I go there and change from the Deutsche Bahn to the ÖBB.
In Ulm.
Yeah,
yeah.
and then go to Salzburg, you know?
Yeah.
Well, these are beautiful guitars.
Thank you.
And Tanya, you're also organizing the Holy Grail guitar
I
show.
I also organize
And your husband
Grail.
Makes this incredible guitar, this
yes,
one, right?
This one, yeah. The one in the middle is my husband, Michael, built that one.
Wow, that's fantastic. So how long does it take to build such a guitar?
Well, in this case, it's a time-consuming process because he uses resin on top of the guitars, and it has to be applied in layers. So, you know, you have to apply a layer, wait for it to dry, and then repeat the process. So it can take a while.
So it's not only a musical instrument, it's art. So this is a Kunst guitar.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. That's beautiful. So, and Ulrike, are you also a player?
I'm also a guitar player. Each of us is a guitar player. We are not paid for playing guitars, but we are good enough to check what we built.
Yeah, we're all in this special club, you know. Yeah, that's great. So which instrument is yours, Ulrike?
My guitar is the Birdfish. It's the one on the right side. So
That's really the most unique guitar I ever saw.
And it's a kind of unique guitar, yeah.
What's the purpose of these rails?
So these tone bars, they are the body timber of the guitar. In this case, they are made from maple, from flamed maple, and there's another set of tone bars made from mahogany. And they can be interchanged with two bolts on the backside, and it changes the body response of the guitar. And then you have pickups, which are slidable and also interchangeable with no tools. It's just a plug connection and a nerd nut on the backside to interchange the pickups. So you have five different pickups and two different sets of tone bars. It's a versatile interchangeable instrument.
It's beautiful.
So what keeps all of us together is the theme red, because we are here on the NAMM show, Michael Spalt, Adriano Sergio and me, as a group of luthiers who have built a collection of guitars for this NAMM show called the Red Collection. This is a small cutoff of the collection, these three guitars. We have some more in the show on our booth number 4606, and all of the guitars there refer to our personal work, but also to the color red.
So this red collection, this is really some special instruments, you know? And the third one here?
This guitar is from Adriano Sergio from Portugal. Mm-hmm. He's a guitar maker for many years. He's a very well-known stage tech for many, many well-known bands. And he always built a guitar aside of his job. And he's working as a luthier for 10 years now.
Wow.
And this guitar is called the Porto model. And it has to do with red. When you look how it tilts from red into green, this is his red team. Red
team. That's really beautiful.
Quite sculptural.
So will you be exhibiting in Frankfurt also at the Messe?
In Frankfurt, not anymore, because we have established something better than Frankfurt. We have established the Holy Grail Guitar Show.
Yeah. Well, I hope to come to Berlin and see you there. But herzlich willkommen to California and sunshine, you know. So have a very successful show. And we're seeing uns next mile in Berlin. Yeah?
Oh, great. Thank you.
All right, thanks.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, before we go, do you have a website that you can
direct? It's called projectsof3.com, just one word. And there's more information on all three luthiers there.
Okay, great. We'll be right back.